Today's volunteer is Sunny, the cockatiel. Say hi, Sunny. He is going to show us how to give medicine to a bird. So the first thing is always have your medication drawn up and ready to go before you have your animal restrained. So with Sunny, we're using a towel. You can safely use the towel around his body and you can hold just under the cheekbones. And that is safe to hold a bird by the neck. You don't want to hold their body too hard and restrict their breathing. Their neck is very strong and you can't hurt them by holding them this way. That's completely fine, okay? But mostly we just want to make him comfortable. Now, a lot of mistakes that some people make when they first start medicating a bird is they want to see what they're doing, and so they have a tendency to take the bird and go like this. Unfortunately, if the bird is not swallowing or is struggling, they could inhale some of the medication that way. So I prefer the bird to be in an upright or even a slightly tilted position with their mouth down. So this way, the medicine will fall out rather than them breathing the medicine in, okay? So I think Sunny's gonna be really cooperative. He's gonna go ahead and bite the syringe. You see how he did that? You slowly give the medicine. He took about half. He's biting the syringe again. We give him the other half and we're done. Thank you very much, little guy. Tell everyone what a good boy you were today. Yeah, the towel made your feathers all rough. Okay.